it's our duty and responsibility to protect and serve, to be our own first responders, to protect ourselves and our loved ones, and to serve our communities as responsible and trained gun handlers.
This past weekend, I spent 2 days on the range with Pat McNamara in his Sentinel course. Now, I'm gonna let him explain what that is in just a second, but before we get started, I just wanna say that it far exceeded my expectations. The money that I spent didn't even come close to the value that I got from the program. So if you're on the fence for any reason, you just saw him on the Joe Rogan show, or like me, you've been following him for a couple of years. Shooting, which I enjoy, was not my main interest. It was all about the mindset, this combat strength training, and this concept of being your own bodyguard, or being able to protect your family, being the agent in charge of your own security detail. That was really interesting to me. The shooting was like just extra icing on the cake, and man, was it a lot of icing.
Of course, revolves around a shooting program that adheres to the fundamentals and incorporates skills necessary for self-preservation and longevity. It recognizes that just because we have a gun doesn't mean we're armed. The mind is the final weapon. All of this is supplemental. We don't plan to fail, but sometimes we fail to plan, and when we do, we get experience. Experience is something we get shortly after we need it. It revolves around a shooting program. There's five mini blocks in it. There's a mini block on vehicle awareness preparedness, one on first aid, one on home fortress, street fight philosophy, and a whiteboard session on combat strength training. Shot strong hand only, the entire thing, strong hand only. It's shot in three strings, similar to what we shot yesterday with the 500 point aggregate. Three strings. A slow fire string, five rounds.
Good course, we had a good group. I keep them relatively small. We had a dozen in this one, so yeah, it went well.
It was a lot of action.
A lot of action, got out of the flat range mindset. We were, big emphasis on accountability, shots fired. And we trained within the learning curve. We didn't train past the point of diminishing return.
Hey guys, Killer Provectus Group. Took the Sentinel course with Pat McNamara, TMACS Inc. Something I wanted to throw out there is usually when you go and take classes like this, any class, it's an opportunity for information to be shared. It is up to you to go and practice that information on your own. But in this class, I actually had the opportunity to get better while I was here. And that's something I think is noteworthy and awesome. I highly recommend his course. Check him out, TMACSinc.com.